we are gonna take all the items from the box. Because I can. First time in the area, cutscene. Look at the brachiosaurs eating. Nom nom nom. Alright, well, let's first eat some rations. Get that maxed out. Getting the berries. Find me some. Off. Right. Oh, that's 3, 4. Hopefully this mission will be a lot quicker than we're expecting. And let's go to our pouch. I need ferns. We have 6, so we just need 2 more. Easy enough quest. It's not going to get us what we want. We'll go over here in the next area. Maybe. Sure, we'll get some honey while we're here. 1 more to go. Alright, we've exceeded the max. I'll gather honey just because I know I'm going to eat through honey, like, well, we'll just say Winnie the Pooh. Alright, there you go. Mission 1. Dunzo. In retrospect, I should figure out how to make farcasters to make this part of the game much quicker. Because while as entertaining as watching me run back to camp is, I'm pretty sure there are things you all would rather be doing. There we go. Nope. But, I'm not gonna complete the sub quest, so. But we got the main quest! Woo! Look at us, we did the thing. Send items to box. Yes, always save progress.